Hi, my name is Azar Alizadeh. I'm a principal scientist at GE Global Research. As a institution, we have a lot of interest in flexible hybrid electronics, which spans from medical applications to asset monitoring. And I'm going to focus on the clinical and human monitoring side of the applications. And the couple of demos that I have here encompass applications of human monitoring from performance, particularly for just high exertion applications such as in military or in athletics. We have been developing a sweat patch for a couple of years now that can measure hydration. The enablers from FHE have been crucial from a form factor standpoint. This patch has a component that includes the sensor and the fluidics, which is highly flexible, as well as a module that has all of the electronics in it for transmission of the data wirelessly. We are also developing outside this performance applications of other types of sensors for physiological monitoring. This is an example of a electrocardiogram ECG patch that is very, very, very small. This is an encapsulated patch, weighs very little, and the way that we have envisioned this ECG use is, of course, is on the chest. Is a 3-lead ECG. It's clinical grade, so and it was designed to be used in the hospital settings. The importance of FHE here is not only comfort and flexibility, like similar as the previous example, but is also the ability to make these devices at a very low cost at large scale. And why is that important is that that will enable single-use devices that can be disposed of, and that's important in clinical settings for prevention of infections and also for workflow of the nurses. They don't have to recharge these devices or disinfect them. And also, very importantly, we could be using them in all of the patients. And by doing that, we could actually achieve earlier discharge of the patients and reduce medical errors.